thought you all might like a little sneak peek behind some of the drone shots from KualoaRanch Ranch. Let's take a look.
Remember that what you see in the video is not the entire drone shot. Kim immediately fell in love with this space. Vegetables growing up top and down below, as well as taro. Everything up to this point was not in the final video. Pushing forward was in the video. Kim was ecstatic. This was the most beautiful place she had ever seen and wanted this shot badly. I focused on Chinaman's hat straight ahead, and then I saw the palm trees as well. Now you gotta remember, on the inside, I'm totally excited about where I'm filming because I'm allowed to be there. That doesn't happen often when you fly drones, right? So I saw the palm trees coming and I thought, what a cool shot this would be to go over the top of the palm trees. I had to make sure I didn't crash. I hope you enjoyed hearing behind the scenes. Let me know if you'd like more.